Welcome back to another video. This is Showcase and Speed Paints. Let's create a new folder. Speed Paint. In this folder, we'll make a new sketch, so yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot. This is how you create one. I picked up. Now, start off with a big. Here's the sketch. I made it lighter with a pass. Now, time to trace the layer over. Now let's cut it sleeve. Sleeve. Thank you, thank you. You guys heard nothing. Now, I do not watch Teletubbies. I watch Slendytubbies. And then I show Teletubbies to my baby cousin, Joanna. And then, for some reason, I know every single character from Teletubbies and Slendytubbies. Like the Teletubbies from Slendytubbies. There's Tinky Winky, the purple one. The green one's Dipsy, which we got the boys off now. Now, I do believe the other two are girls. There is Lala, who's a girl, which is the yellow one. And the red one's Poe, which I do believe is a girl. I'm not so sure. Can't judge me for watching Slendytubbies, which when I'm holding it, I kind of watch the Teletubbies thing. Like, to help Joanna look at it. Don't judge me for watching Slendytubbies, just sometimes I watch Teletubbies when I'm showing Joanna Teletubbies. If you don't know who Joanna is, then you'll find the videos of her on my channel. Sure, like it, except for my grandma was holding it. So, it may look weird to you guys on how the perspective is. This video contains blood, no gore. If you're very sensitive and think blood is scary, then click off this video because there's gonna be a little bit blood. I'm not sure okay with a little bit. Other video had a lot of blood in it. Not real life blood. I mean, like, whoever watches it, then it's ketchup. Yeah, this one should, I think, be ketchup. Wink, wink. Five layers, three layers, one layer, one layer, one layer, one layer, one layer, one layer, one layer. Bye guys.